If you're like me, your typical New Year resolutions might have come and gone already. Personally, I'm just glad it's finally 2021. But at Affinity Wealth Partners, we do have 6 really important financial resolutions that are easy to implement and can help benefit your financial well-being for years to come. Number 1, get your balance sheet in order. You can't expect to reach your goal without knowing the starting point. Update your personal balance sheet to get a current basic outline of your assets versus liabilities. All financial planning proceeds from this first step, so take the time to bring these numbers up to date. Number 2, review your account titling. If one partner dies, an account is titled only in their name, those assets can't readily be accessed by the survivor. The solution may be creating joint accounts, but it's not always that simple. Titling can impact Medicaid eligibility, borrowing power, and much more. So review your account titling before problems arise. Number 3, designate and update your beneficiaries. If you don't correctly document your beneficiary designations, federal or state law may decide who gets what once you're deceased. And is that really how you want your assets to be divided? This includes wills, life insurance, annuities, IRAs, 401ks, and anything else that affects your heirs. Life changes such as divorce, remarriage, births, deaths, and state of residence can all impact these designations. So make sure to get these ducks in a row. Number 4, revisit your level of risk. Risk tolerance isn't static. It changes based on your net worth, age, income needs, financial goals, and other considerations. Take the handy risk analysis quiz on our website and see the recommended level of risk based on your current situation. Then you can revisit your asset allocation and consider rebalancing as needed. Number 5, evaluate your retirement income sources. Most retirees have several income sources like Social Security, pensions, retirement portfolios, rental properties, and inheritances. But can you really count on that inheritance? Would rental property vacancies interrupt your cash flow? If too much of your retirement income is from less than solid sources, it may be time to think ahead and reposition your assets. And number 6, review the tax efficiency of your charitable giving. Think strategically about your contributions. For example, consider donating stocks instead of cash, or establishing a donor advised fund to take an upfront deduction for contributions. It's really good to give, but you can also give intelligently with an eye toward potentially reducing your tax liability. Finally, bonus tip, check in with us. Clients meet with us and communicate openly about what's happening in their lives so we can help them prepare with confidence and address any or all of the previously mentioned financial resolutions. We're always happy to offer a complimentary financial review with complete impartiality and decades of experience earned by dealing with many market cycles and client situations. If you're ready for the financial confidence that comes from having a sound financial plan in place, please contact us for a complimentary review of your finances.